Now it's the turn of Buzz Poseidon once again. And watch how he takes this little Robbie, the R22, and he just dances in the sky. Man, it will take you through the commentary as we watch Buzz Poseidon. Yaku proper. Yaku's got just under 6,000 hours as a helicopter pilot.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, you'll see that this is also one of the most maneuverable helicopters. The green is come up high. A lot of training is done on this R22s, and these aircraft are used extensively throughout South Africa. And the person flying that aircraft, nobody else but Buzz Poseidon. And Buzz has got close on 18,000 hours of rotary wings. He's a Grade 1 instructor and he's rated on most of the Bell helicopters in South Africa, as well as on R22, R44, Armstrong, Rotary, Way, Jet 90, etc., etc. A very, very highly qualified pilot. And this aircraft is also from Starlight, which is located just on the northern side of the airfield, next to the runway there, a fantastic company that does a lot of training of pilots, and there's a lot of charter work on helicopters and contractual work outside of the country, humanitarian work, etc. The local Robinson R22 is an aircraft manufactured in the United States of America. There's a 131 horsepower motor. It uses at about 95 knots. And the max speed of this aircraft is 160 knots. It's about 190 kilos per hour. The aircraft seats two people, usually a flying instructor and a student pilot. And this aircraft's got an empty weight of about 370 kilograms. The maximum weight, the gross weight of this aircraft. The R22 has also now become one of the best-selling civil helicopters in the market. Its high performance and reliability. The price of the aircraft makes it the choice of private and commercial helicopter operators all over the world. Look at that, you can see how maneuverable this aircraft really is. To the guys at Starlight, dying to get there. And what a fantastic opportunity to have the show these guys to Starlight as well.